And now for a change of pace. It's generally believed figure skating is exclusively for the young. Here are two people who shattered that myth, Harlene Lee and F. Ritter Shumway. They have skated together for 20 years. Harlene is an accomplished skater. She completed her United States, Canadian, and ISU gold dance test by age 35. That was 26 years ago. She choreographs their routines. Ritter is a past president of the United States Figure Skating Association and is an honorary member of the Buffalo Skating Club. He is a member of the World Figure Skating Hall of Fame. And last year received the prestigious George Hosler Memorial Medal from the International Skating Union. How old is Ritter? A hint. He has 3 children, 15 grandchildren, and 9 great-grandchildren. All right, I'll tell you. He is 84 years young. Ladies and gentlemen, we have...